Broadcast Engineering Society conducted its 18th International Conference and Exhibition on Terrestrial and Satellite Broadcasting in Prakti Maidan. The conference was inaugurated with the ceremonial lap lighting by Dr. S. Jagadrakshan, Minister of State, Government of India. The event scheduled from 11 to 13 February is a platform for the exchange of ideas and technical discussions on issues related to broadcasting through multiple platforms.
Broadcasting technology is growing or developing so rapidly that in order to keep pace with the advancements in technology, you must refresh yourself, interact with the developers of new technologies.
The exhibition featured companies from all over the world, such as Sony, Canon, Harman, and Autodesk, displaying their latest and complicated softwares and equipments. More than 1,000 delegates from 30 countries shared their experience and caliber in the three-day conference running through 8 sessions on 32 different topics. With the objective to promote the advancement, dissemination of knowledge and practices of broadcasting in the field of radio and television, the three-day conference has contributed in enabling the exchange of technology.
The three-day event of BES at its closure has turned out to be not only intriguing but informative experience as well, with the valedictory ceremony being concluded at the presence of Mr. C.M. Chatua, Minister of State, Information and Broadcasting, Government of India. New advancements, broadcasting equipments and technologies showcased in the exhibition and in enlightening discussions in the conferences brings a hope and gives direction to an India that is advancing to development in all its spheres. With cameraman Sandeep, I am Cheshta Goswami signing off from ASMS News.